Planet of the Fakes 4. And Pig Star HH News. Police announce a half dozen looting charges. Left to right, Crystal Williams, Lovely Howard and Tayshia Roch and Chicago Police. Chicago police on Monday announced felony charges against six people accused of participating in looting a week ago that hit businesses in downtown and surrounding neighborhoods. Authorities have said that misinformation regarding to police shooting in Englewood led to looting later that night in downtown and other neighborhoods. Into the morning of August 10, two people were shot, more than 100 people were arrested and 13 police officers were injured as crowds broke windows and looted stores along Michigan Avenue and on the near north side. Left to right, Jarvel Davis, Corey Sanders and Kendra Mosby, Chicago Police. Charges were filed against Kendra Mosby, 24, of Park Manor, charged with burglary and looting. Jarvel Davis, 21, of Gresham, charged with burglary, looting and two counts of theft. Lovely Howard, 26, of East Garfield Park, charged with two counts of theft. Corey Sanders, 28, of Ashburn, charged with burglary and looting. Crystal Williams, 33, of Avalon Park, charged with burglary and looting. Tayshia Rochin, 22, of Markham, charged with two counts of burglary and two counts of looting. All are due to appear in court later Monday. Repost. Full link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe and comment, hit the bell. And if you have time, thank you very, very, very much. Go to www.ammer-eka.com.